Yo, what is up, YouTube? This is Sharp Eye here, and I'm bringing you guys another gameplay commentary. Today, I just PK'd in RuneScape a little bit. I was trying to play some, Call of Duty, but, fucking every time I joined a ranked match, I would lag out or something, and then, I just really didn't feel like continuously trying to play Call of Duty and losing points for no reason. So I decided to play some RuneScape. Hopefully I can edit this video, because every time I think it's when I edit a video and then render it out in Sony Vegas, I can't upload it for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe I just have to render it out in like less quality or something. I'm not sure. I'm kind of lagging right now, as you can see, like, the response time. I guess it's a little bit better now, but I'm just gonna be done PKing. I've been PKing for, like, an hour almost, so hopefully I have enough clips to make, a video. My commentary on RuneScape is pretty bad because I don't really, have, like, I'm not the best at talking while I'm playing RuneScape because I have to concentrate a lot more than when I play Call of Duty. Call of Duty is just comes natural to me. RuneScape is, I mean, it's natural, but it's, I feel like I need more attention when I play RuneScape. I do appreciate you guys for checking out the video. This is my 15 prayer Firecape account. Basically, I did Restless Ghost and Priest in Peril, and then I decided, I was going to get a fire cape on this account, and it took me a while to get. It was really hard, actually, compared to like without prayer. You definitely need I had like 5 case, purple sweets in my inventory, so I definitely, worked hard building this account. If you enjoy the video, leave a like. If you don't, well, you can go screw yourself. No, I'm just kidding. But I hope you guys do enjoy the video. This is Sharp Eye. Peace. Nice aspect. That's what you get for running around, bro. You're literally like annoying, bro. You're not even like good when you run around, you're just annoying. At least let me pick up the shit, bro. Literally annoying. I hate these fucking looters, bro. Like, I don't really give that many shits about them. It's just like, bro, at least let me like get my stuff before you just hop on the fucking pile, bro. Because now. Now look, I'm not gonna leave anything for this guy. You can have a magic short bow. And that's gonna be pretty much it. Taking everything. All because you hopped on the pile. I probably wouldn't have taken all that stuff, but now you get a magic short bow and climbing boots because you hopped on my fucking pile. I have to concentrate so much more when I play RuneScape than when I play Call of Duty. Like, when I play Call of Duty, it's just like, whatever. But like when I play fucking RuneScape, I gotta like literally focus up, like. Ooh, no, 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 no. And that's how you get a kill when someone's fucking camping their crossbow and shit. Dude was literally just camping the crossbow. Like, I hate people who like camp the crossbow and they're like, why are you safing? Because I'm eating up to like 70 hit points, because you can hit 60s with a crossbow easily. Like, it's no joke when someone has a crossbow out. And you got an unsculler. Nah, I'm not gonna fight you. I'm sorry. Really? I'm full. I have a full inventory. Alright, thanks for seeing. That 10 tick though. Okay, okay. Got this guy. Fucking Max G Mauler, bro, with a fire cape. I'm literally just gonna get destroyed. Hopefully, I need you to be like. I'm dead. Let's go, dude. That was like a massive spec. I thought I was dead. I thought I was fucking dead in this fight, bro. I have way too many arrows. I'm just gonna keep them on me because, you know, I'll end up banking them and then I'll run out in the middle of a fight. He's gonna tell you. Yep. That's G Maulers for you. They just spec and telly. Like, you're like, oh, you're just safing when I can literally spec out more than your hit points, bro. Literally, he could hit like a 22 with the fucking arrow. Actually, no, he only had 80 fucking range, so He could probably hit like a 20 with the arrow. Maybe a little bit less, depending on... I mean, that's your own fault. Like, I only have 80 fucking range. Like... Damn it! Top secret. Top secret. Can't have another one for 30 minutes, so let's go to fucking PvP world. What, bro? Don't freeze me. If you're freezing me one more time, I'm just gonna teleport. Like, I'm not having that shit.
And now it's just like, man, you gotta have that time where you just, like, disconnect from... this, from the scene, just the race, like, and it's a race that I've created in my head, you know, but you have to step away from it.
Bro, this kid almost dies, like, every time. There we go. He almost died, like, 30 times, bro. Alright, well, you know, this is the end of the video. If you guys did enjoy, once again, please do leave a like. If you want to see more content, I'm going to be posting more frequently, so just be sure to subscribe to me if you want to see more videos of RuneScape or Call of Duty ranked play. I'm gonna be uploading more frequently, so be sure to check out you know, my channel, and I hope you guys do enjoy and did enjoy. This is Sharp Eye, peace.